new washer hookup. I was fortunate enough to get a vent line here in the wall right behind the tub, bathtub. Just need our stud guard plates. But I'm flushing it through now, checking for any leaks. And then we're good.